We're the last trade. You know, the plumbers get in there, and the tile people, and the electricians, and the carpenters, but my product is what you see at the end. I started painting in the late 70s and got to Los Angeles in early 80s, and I named my company Richard Stewart Painting, and mainly because, well, I guess of pride. Every job I do, I feel like I have to put my signature on it. That means a lot to me because each job is a calling card to me. The thing about painting is it's so easy to get in this business. Anybody can go buy a couple of brushes and a roller, and they're a painter. You have to kind of educate the customer what a professional painting job is, from preparation to attention to detail, and that's really important to me. Okay, this is a typical situation. The homeowner just bought this house, and he wants to get it painted before he moves in. What we're doing is we're sanding the wallpaper. This kind of opens up, breaks through the wallpaper, so we can now get the wallpaper wet. And that's the key. If you get the wallpaper wet, then you can scrape it off. Now, one thing a lot of painters don't do, or people who remove wallpaper, is they leave the glue residue on. Right behind the wallpaper, there's glue. And you have to take that off, or it's going to affect the look of the paint. So we take strip it completely off.
It doesn't pay to get someone in there that's not professional. Someone will go for the less expensive price or the cheaper price. And I've seen some bad situations. And I know what happens. They get in a bind. They need some money. They want to get that down payment, so they bid low so they can get the price, get the job, and now they're stuck with, they bid low. What are they going to do? They've got to finish this job quick, because otherwise they're losing money. So they do everything quick, and then they make mistakes, and they're doing a quick job. You know, we don't need to prime here. We don't need to sand here. The paint will cover it up. And I've seen some horrible situations. Hey, you bid a fair price to what it takes to do the job right. And that's then you're successful, and that's what it takes.
This is one very, very satisfied homeowner. And I would recommend Richard's company to anyone who wants some superb painting done.
So Richard painted the outside of my house and the inside of my house. He was completely reasonable on the price. The head guy on the crew is fantastic, so it makes it livable to have your entire house painted outside and inside.
We're concerned, and we know that the people have to live in the house while we're painting. If you cover things with plastic, if you seal off the doorways with plastic, you keep the dust from moving around, and clean up at the end of the day, it can be actually pleasant. Okay, this is a house we recently completed the exterior of this, and they wanted us to do the inside. They liked the work we did on the outside. It really turned out well. This was a job I'm particularly proud of because it was challenging because of the height, and you'll see up front here the obstacles we had to overcome. We're at a Venice Beach property, and this is an example of our commercial work. I really like the way this one turned out. The colors are great. This was another nice choice of colors. This ceiling really turned out nice. And this is Buddy here in our kitchen, which we painted. We haven't lost a dog or a cat yet. This has been 2 years. We painted this 2 years ago. Hey, looks like it was painted yesterday. It's held up well. We're not painting this house. We are restoring the wood. We took this raw wood and we put a white wash on it to give it the bleached look. It turned out quite well. She's very happy with this. I always put the samples on the wall and let the person see them, how it's gonna look on the surface, because you can look at a chip and say, that's the color I want. I'll get a quart of it, and I'll buy a quart and put a sample on the wall, because almost always it's, hey, can you go a little lighter? Can you go darker? And that's the insurance, and that's the way you can always come up with a happy customer on
colors. Basically, there's a challenge in the paint business. And the challenge I discovered is how to deliver a quality product at a fair price and keep the customer happy while all at the same time. And I found out that basically it came down to integrity. You've got to bid, you know, what it takes to do the job right and deliver the product.
You'd be in very good hands to trust his company and to trust his team of painters.
The painting is the best part. You get to see the final coat, the colors start coming, your house comes alive with the paint job.
As a matter of fact, I had a woman stop me in the grocery store the other day who lives around the corner, and she said, the outside of your house looks beautiful.
Oh, we're going to make your house beautiful.